10817, walnut wood. Doing a video inspection through the roof there. We have a 3-inch stack heading downstream. AC riser. Bottom of pipe, 13 feet, 9 inches. Cast iron elbow coming out of the 90. So we have a tie-in right there at 14 feet, 9 inches. Catch it on the way back. Cast iron, original cast iron underneath the house. We're coming out to the front of the property. Yeah, there's a real good shot. Cast iron is shot at the bottom of pipe. Got a valley in the bottom. It switches over between cast iron to transite, and there's a number 5 roof right off the bat. Going down the sewer line. Indication of a possible offset or root. We got shedding water. Let's see what that is. There's a break on the side wall right there, on the right wall right there. An offset at the transition. And then it looks like we possibly hit an elbow or. And maybe that's the holdup of the water sitting in the pipe there. So we're at 66 feet. We're going to turn the back turbo on again to help push so we can get out to the sidewalk area and under the back of the easement. That's good, dude. I can't push you any further. 77 feet. No, transite still. pull back. I'm able to push it all the way out to the city. It did come through the roof vent. So the vertical drop. Okay. You're good. Cuts across the driveway. Another 15 feet. On the far end. Okay. Transition between the cast iron and the transite.